New this morning, police are investigating a deadly crash in Gresham. Officers headed to Northeast 162nd Avenue in East Burnside just after 10 last night for a crash. Police say that's where a man riding a motorcycle hit a woman and the impact killed her. They say the man initially took off, but officers were able to track him down. They shut down Southeast 162nd between Burnside and Gleason to investigate. Those roads have since reopened. Police are not releasing any names of those involved just yet.